cold and dark as Warren's wrinkled, lonely heart. Too late. Sorry. Lonesome cowboy rode off into the sunset. He heard a faint whistle in the distance. Yet he didn't shed a single tear for the passengers, because he knew where the train was going. They'll be much better off in the next life, he muttered happily, waving the spectral voyagers goodbye on their journey. Down. Wait. Down. Dawdling again. Okay, fine. Be my guest and stay as long as you want. Warren felt as if the desert's scorching heat was punching him directly in his pretty little face. The sun was almost unbearable. He was sweating bullets. Bullets? Wait! Suddenly he wondered why he never brought his darn six-shooter to these fights. Warren felt as if the desert's scorching heat was punching him directly in his pretty little face. The sun was almost unbearable. He was sweating bullets. Bullets? Wait! Suddenly, he wondered why he never brought his darn six-shooter to these fights. You always wanted to be a hot commodity, didn't you?